good now.
That worked.
Yep. Hopefully we don't need two defibs. Yeah.
All right, people. Access to the parking lot was closed when the infection broke out, so unfortunately, you will have to navigate through the underground facility.
More tunnels. This looks familiar. It's funny, all the prompts say start the panic event, start the finale. the literal names for each part.
Okay, power is fluctuating after the explosion, so the doors will open slower than usual. Once it is open, find a way into the elevator shaft. That leads directly to the helipad tower, and I am over here waiting.
Where's the ammo pile? Not sure. We just run back to the safe house. Actually, yes. There should be an ammo pile in this finale section, right?
Reloading.
Ah, there's open. I'm silly. That's a gauntlet then. Oops. Man, that zombie really hated that door. Let's go. Oh, I guess I should have, like, used up the first aid. Oh well. What's all this then? Thanks for the lights. I shoot that. Oh boy.
Reloading here.
Oh boy.
Reloading.
Well, he's not dying, so that's a plus. The heck?
Reloading here. Ammo here.
Oh, coach. Now he's dying. Okay, great. That was amazing. I guess we could have used the defib. Oh, it's a ladder issue again, huh? This is gonna get me killed, but let me see.
Reloading here.
Wow, barrel.
Better use of me anyhow.
Hope that was worth it. Alright, let's go, coach. And we're getting stuck, please. Thank you. Oh, another ammo pile over here.
Ammo here.
Whoops.
Gotta reload.
This is pretty cool. Very spacious. And mobs haven't been too crazy so far. This seems dangerous.
I hear a boomer.
I can't tell you what was being done down there.
Reload.
Now, the power's still screwy. Just wait a minute until the door has enough power to open itself. Reloaded. The elevator Reloaded. Shaft is directly behind it.
Oh, how about that? It ate the rock.
Seems like you figured out what was to be done down here. Not that it was a big secret given the machine's obvious looking purpose. Anyways, we're only a few yards from the elevator shaft now.
Y'all get ready now. File bomb incoming!
I don't recall hearing that version of the biobomb line.
Use the elevator! Use the elevator! It'll be a lot quicker!
This seems like a trap. Hello, spitter. Nick.
Let's get out of the goo!
Good job, Nick. He had so much time to react to the burning goo shit. See that helicopter man? Well, shoot.
You did a good job.
Oh wow, good throw. Oops. Careful. Nice. Pretty good shit. Oh, Nick's dead. I guess we did need another defib. Having fun, Pilot Man. Oh my god, Coach! Charger. Oh gosh.
Hey, I ain't leaving you, but you better get up.
We're having difficulties. Oh, is Coach stuck again? Oh, Coach is dead. That wasn't worth it.
This is you and me, girl.
Wow, that was weird.
Reloading!
Holy crap, people. My great-grandma moves faster than that, and she's a freaking zombie! Get your butts to the chopper!
No jockey, no jockey. Man, this guy sure has a lot to say, huh? Okay, he's repeating himself, actually.
Holy crap, people! My great-grandma moves faster than that, and she's a freaking zombie! Get your butts to the chopper!
It's right here.
People, my great grandma moves faster than that, and she's a freaking zombie. Get your butt to
okay. The final run wasn't actually that bad, but well. that zombie got launched. Final run wasn't actually that bad, it's just that we lost Nick. Yeah, Rochelle. Now would be a good time to heal, I guess. We lost Nick and Coach. In memory of Nick and Coach. Oh. There were some rough spots in this campaign. Pretty cool, though. Why did Coach have to get stuck in that ladder section? And then he got mobbed at another ladder section while he was trying to heal, and... it was kind of a mistake to go back for him. But, well... Rochelle and I survived. We didn't die trying to save Coach. We did take a lot of pain, but we didn't die saving Coach. So, well, I mean, we didn't save Coach, but we ended up not saving Coach. We revived him, though. 3479 zombies, huh? A damn mission! Damn it!